It was the two-year-old pacing Fillies division. The top two-year-old and Opal has the lead. The second leading money winner, Hornby Judy, is on her back and coming out. But it's Ann Opal who holds on to win, locking up the division championship for trainer Kelso Simpson of Dutton.
We'll give her the winter off and bring her back in the spring. Hope she'll make a three-year-old again.
Easiest winner of the night was consequently downing Adana's Beauty by two lengths in 2:02. Over at Winston.